Right, this looks good. Time to find people crazy enough to follow you in. Okay, time to go. Good luck. If you need me, I'll be sitting here with my hands down my pants.
Driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. I gotta tell you, it feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyways, the calm before the storm. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind. Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh yeah, I've missed this. Here we go! I'd been hoping you'd go for the dramatic option, and you didn't disappoint. Tunneling right under the vault without triggering their seismometers wasn't easy or cheap, but neither are we. Are we, huh? Okay, now you're one well-placed explosive away from walking right into their inner sanctum and right back out again. Seen a private army of well-armed Texans with orders to shoot on sight? Because you're about to get a close-up view. I hope you're ready. That's the entrance. Follow the tunnel. It'll take you right down till you're on the same level as the vault. All right, everyone. Head into the tunnel and we're just a medium-sized explosion away from the vault. Only a few inches thick at that point. Plant the explosive. entrance! Now get working on those guards! Shit! Get even! Looks like we're gonna have to improvise another way out of there for you.
Get down! Man down!
all that across the finish line, and we're home and dry. You'll need to sync your keycard swipes on the way out, too. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Don't relax once you've made it to the top of the shaft. We're not out of the woods yet.
I'm reloading!
Cover!
Shit!
You piece of shit! Ah! Get us some cover! We need to pull back!
You die right now!
kicked the hornet's nest. It's amazing how fast the police response time is when the guy calling 911 is a billionaire. Or should I say, ex-billionaire after his next insurance premium comes through. Economic justice is a beautiful thing.
Friends are a girl's best friend, and you have hit that casino every which way, baby. And Unky Lester has never been happier. And because I'm so happy, I can offer you some extra help if things get too hot and you need to reset the board and start again. Get in touch, and I'll handle it for you.
Thirsty? All right. Your drink?